Yo, what's up mga kasandugo? Kumusta po kayong lahat? Welcome back to my channel, ang Mangyan Tribe. Alright, so tonight mga kaibigan, it's my last day here in Havralbatin. So I'm going to Hufu, to my new locations. It's a kind of mixed feelings. I'm lonely, at the same time I'm sad. I'm happy, I'm excited because I'm sad and I'm excited because we don't know what new will happen.
Area.
New area, new location, new customers, new staff. It is totally new.
Wonderful experience.
In my 10 years here in Havralbatin, I get used to people here, customers here, the locations, everything. But now it will be totally different. So,
but all the boss is there now. Bala.
All the bosses is there. No problem. So we will do our best to do our job.
Yeah.
That's it. So Mr. Swale, yes. What do you think about what is in your mind about this transferring?
Looks like we
cannot do it. So this is our Saudi guys here. Saudi name is Swale. So we work here for a long time, since he was a merchandiser, I was a salesman, we are working together here. But now, this is it. This is the moment of truth that we are going separate our ways. And this is my best friend here. This is my best friend here, so...
They are both.
Yeah.
Living from afar.
He is also transferring to another locations, me another location, so... maybe we will not see each other again, or maybe sometimes. Anyway, Facebook is there, Messenger is there, but face to face, eating together, lunch together, dinner together. So that is the moment that I'm going to miss. So here is one our salesman here. So we work together here for how many years? But not. So ayun mga kasandugo, ayan, nag-aasikaso na ako ng aking mga clearances. Yung mga TC, mga pautang, ayan, yung mga assets, mga verification, kaya mga clearances ko ay nag-aasikaso na ako ngayon para mamaya hingin ako ng gate pass. So tomorrow, larga na tayo. Oh, ayun mga kasandugo. So, standby lang kayo at tutok lang kayo. At samahan nyo ako sa aking journey, sa aking adventure bukas. So, standby lang kayo. Alright. So, ayun guys. At ngayon naman ay pupunta ako sa mechanic para magbigay ng gate pass doon sa aking service car. Okay, oh, oy. Oh, mamaya. Sama ka ba? Eh, kailangan mo si mama. Mamaya, magluluto na doon sa bahay mamaya.
Sige, dito ka, boss. Kano ka tumawin?
Ha?
Kano ka tumawin?
Wala, wala kang magagawa eh.
Linis ka namin dito.
So, ano bang pakiramdam mo? Anong masasabi mo sa transfer na to? Anong feeling mo?
Sad.
Very sad.
Very sad.
Why? Bakit naman? Meron namang papalit eh. Pilipino rin eh.
So, pinakadami yung stress na...
Yun! Yan ang gusto kong marinig eh. Naiiyak na ako eh. Alright. So, yun guys. Kwento ko lang, no? Itong mga salesman. So, kasi nalilungkot sila. Dahil ito nga. Matatransfer na ang inyong kasandugo. Walang magagawa. Ayun. Mga salaobi nila, kasi rin nalulungkot kasi hindi naman sa pagmamayabang eh tayo yung mga sumusuport sa kanila sa mga pangangailangan nila in terms of problem sa pagiging ahente nila. Pag merong mga incident report, tayo yung gumagawa ng incident report, tinutulungan natin sila kahit ibang ahente ng ibang sa supervisor. Sa atin sila tumatakbo para magpagawa ng mga incident report. So So, kaya yun, medyo talagang malungkot sila. Dahil... Yeah, so this is another man. This is our friend here. His name is Rajis. He's a mechanic here.
You are a YouTube maker?
I have a channel, yeah. Mangyan Tribe, yeah. What's that one? Mangyan Tribe. Mangyan Tribe, yeah. What's that one? Now I'm doing my vlog. Because I'm going my journey tomorrow. So, farewell, Hapar Albatin. I am so sad. At the same time, also, I'm excited. But, Michelle is there? Mami. I'm going to make the clearance. Gate pass for my car.
Only gate pass needed.
Gate pass only, no?
And that file also. Making the service file.
Yeah.
Okay, that can happen on that as he coming.
Once he come,
Vivek coming after.
Vivek, you can do?
Ha.
Ah, okay. So, wala pa pala yung, ano, yung supervisor. Okay.
Okay.
But I'll come back later. Mamaya na lang, balik na lang tayo mamaya. So, at bukas ay tatravel tayo. Mga kaibigan, ang tatakbuhin ko mula rito sa aking lugar, papunta dun sa Hupup. Nandito po ako ngayon sa Hapar Albatin. At papunta sa Hupup ay more or less 800 kilometers. So, mahaba-habang driving. Ito po yung aking Habibi. Habibi. So, Brad. Darling, pa-condition ka ha at bukas ay mahaba-haba ang ating lalakbayin. Ha! Woo! Alright! So, guys, so, ngayon yung mga dyna. Ilan lang yan. Ilan lang yan sa mga dyna namin. Puntaan natin yung mga tropa dito sa loob. Para, ay, wala pala akong mask. Kalimutan ko yung mask ko. Anyway. Check lang natin. Hello, pare.
Hello.
So, I think this is a good vibe. Maybe. This is our friend. So, yes. Hello, brother. How are you? So, guys, pakita ko lang sa inyo. So, ito yung mga dyna natin. Yung ating seats back. Ayan, tapos na siyang reconcile. Ayan, meron pa siyang natira, carry over. Ito yung mga big boost natin ngayon. Ito. Ito siya, Dyna? 885? Yeah, 885. So, this is the salesman. Why you not selling this one? Why you keep carry over? Ah, why you keep carry over all this one? Wallahi, this salesman may need drama yan. This is the controller, Motawa. You see? This is Motawa. Ara Motawa. So, siya yung mga nag-check nito. Now I am making my vlog because tomorrow, bukra, ano mga issue kan tayo na? Alas. Itla. Alas, itiro ho buk. Bukra. Alas, sabar, pasalama. Allah. Same. Kep again. Ana model hai na, maa bhi model. Kolya mana sir se yara wad dia agra hai na. Sa? Hai, inshallah. Hai,
inshallah ji mudir inshallah.
So yan yung mga you know, this is the issues we are
But
yesterday did you check properly?
Yesterday I was checking.
You know,
this
issue now, we are tackling this issue. I don't know how to solve, how to stop this one. We implement the padlock system, but it seems that it is not working.
Yeah, this
But there also labor,
two
solar cars, this one is giving. But this one better 2 days and 30 days. I have carried over
500
days. The only solution is to check properly here,
100%.
Did you put the padlock?
Huh?
Padlock? I will discuss with this old supervisor. Because now from today morning, we're discussing with Karama regarding this issue. One salesman also, he lost the cartoon also PETA. PETA. Wallahi muskila. Did you check that Rahama? You take photo? If it's not scanning, you just take photo. Sticker and fridge. Your photo? Okay, we'll submit to me that photo, then we will check later. So yun guys, get naman ako sa opisina. Gate pass nga pala. Sige, mamaya naman. Yun guys, ang nireklamo ng ibang ahente, merong lupin. Merong lupin dito sa amin, di ba? This is one of our supervisor. He just got back from the dead. Dates. Alright, thank you. Ayun na nga, yung isa kong ahente nagre-reklamo at nawalan daw siya ng stock sa kanyang sales van. Yun yung chinecheck namin ngayon mga supervisor, kung paano masusolusyonan itong si Lupin, paano mahuhuli si Lupin. Si Lupin the third ay kumikilos dito sa aming depo. So didiscuss namin maya ng mga supervisors kung paano solusyon ng itong si Lupin. Paano mahuhuli si Lupin? Lupin the third! Kumanta ka! Sapagkat narito na ang dakilang manggagamot na nag-aalis ng mga sugat na kinamot. Tandaan mo yan! Yo! What's up guys? Mga kasandugo, mga kasandigo, nandito na naman po tayo. So, we need to interview
party, boss.
Our, this is
hello, boss. Party.
COVID survivor. A COVID survivor.
Don't like that.
COVID survivor. See, nothing will happen. Do not be afraid of the COVID. Okay. As long as you're strong, your immune system is strong, do not be afraid. Tok Bador, what is your thought about tomorrow we are leaving? Maybe we will not see each other again.
See you. We'll miss you too.
Today last hour?
So today, tonight is my last day, working day. I'm still not sending my... you say that. I need to send mail today. That today is my last working day.
No,
I am grateful that you guys working together with a good environment. But now, this is it. This is the moment of truth. Bye bye. Bye bye Hapar Albatin. After 10 years, finally, at last, it's a mixed emotions. I am so sad, but I am so much excited also. I'm sad because 10 years in Hapar Albatin. You, why are you not laughing? Why are you not laughing?
Tomorrow what time?
Huh?
Tomorrow what time?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock?
Morning.
One smoke bus come out like.
Huh?
Smoke.
No need.
Come. One time, last time.
Come. Come, boss.
No need.
Why smoke after?
Mamno.
Mamno. Mamno.
Sorry.
No problem. So we're going Panda now.
Yeah.
Now I think sale in Center Point.
Center Point.
Sale. Yeah. What happened? Center
okay,
Point
boss.
Sale. Yala.
Okay, boss.
Take care.
Okay.
Thank you, bhai saab.
If you have a chance,
that guy don't know why you're saying.
If you have a chance, come back again here.
If.
Inshallah, I should go.
We'll see. Almar, I know. Problem.
Okay.
Okay.
Kalas.
Okay. Thank you. So yun guys, sa mga. Oh, jangan lah sa likod kasi may computer ako dito. Bukas ko pa ano? Arrange.
Tuloy na, sir?
Tuloy na. Wala nang atrasan. Eh, talagang maraming nalulungkot dahil bukod tangi. yun lang kagandahan eh. Pag yung nagpakita ka ng magandang ehemplo, pagtulong sa mga ahente, hindi ka masyadong mahigpit, hindi ka naman masyadong maluwag. Siyempre, pag nagkamali ang ahente mo, itutuwid mo rin. Kumbaga, mayroon din naman tayong rules na sinusunod. So, ayun. Alright. So, stop na muna ang vlog. Yo, what's up, mga kasanggol?
Oh, yo, you are kind master. Close that one.
This is our supervisor. Can't you read? My name is there, English.
Nandibhai,
you just keep there.
Feel will go. You keep just here.
Don't worry, I can manage.
We are talking something about you.
You are doing
this drama, Mushkila.
Okay.
Yeah,
so
something.
Okay, guys. Shakir, he has something to say. What do you have in mind?
You hear me. What is the Julie smile?
Speak now.
No problem.
So, see, this, we are working for a very long time, since we've been together also in one team. I remember when I was a salesman, he was a salesman in Kaisuma. Both were a salesman. He's working in bakery, I'm working in dairy. So every time lunch, we are eating together inside the Nadik Dyna, because Nadik empty, no? My Dyna full. We put these crates. And then we make us a table. Then every day, scheduled to me today. The next day is with him. The next day is with Nadek. That he's in Rapa. No?
First time I remember Nandibhai when he danced Open Gangnam Style. That time I remember he is a Nandi and he is acting sales supervisor that time.